to small computers that you would use in class to study and do projects. They would go out and use the photography. So if you were doing a science project,